more and more band singers reached stardom, many of them went out on their own to find even greater success as headliners of their own radio shows. As the airwaves were full of ex-band singers. No less than three programs were headed by alumni of the Tommy Dorsey Band. Frank Sinatra, Dick Haynes, and a young lady who began singing lead with the Pied Pipers and became known as the singer's singer, Miss Jo Stafford.
It's the Jo Stafford Show with Joe's special guest, Cinderella G. Stump, accompanied by Red Engel and his Natural Seven. And now, here's Jo.
A gentleman is a dope, a man of many faults, a clumsy Joe who wouldn't know a runner from a waltz. A gentleman is a dope, and not my cup of tea. Why do I get in a dither? He doesn't belong to me. The gentleman isn't bright, he doesn't know the score. A cake will come, he'll take a crumb and never ask for more. The gentleman's eyes are blue, but little do they see. Why am I beating my brains out? He doesn't belong to me. He's somebody else's problem. She's welcome to the guy. She'll never understand him half as well. He isn't very smart. He's just a luggage like to hug and hold against your heart. The gentleman doesn't know how happy he could be. Look at me crying my eyes out as if he belonged to me. Gentleman doesn't know how happy he could be. Look at me crying my eyes out as if he belonged to me. He'll never belong to me.
Time now to meet Joe's special guest. Here, accompanied by Red Engel and his Natural Seven, is the Tennessee songbird Cinderella G. Stump.
Rousing on the bow, and here we go.
Oh, tell me, pretty darling, why you look so bad tonight? Eight bangs around your elbows, which are red instead of white.
Whatever, that's the way you came when I was alone. Shucks, I should have known that you was temptation. You smiled a leering me on. My heart is plumb gone, cause you was temptation. Now it'd be thrilling if you're willing, but if it never can be, then pity for me, for you was the board to be kissed. I couldn't resist, cause you temptation and I was yours.
Hey, sir, dab a dab, man, the apple tempted Eve. As a mud hole tempts a mosquito, darling.
That's how you tempted me.
Poor nigger tempts a drunkard, as the organ tempts the bee, as a willow tree tempts caterpillar, darling.
That's how you tempted me. It'd be thrilling if you're willing, but if it never can be, then pity for me, for you was the board to be kissed. I couldn't resist, or you was temptation. And I was yours. Here's my heart. Take it away. Yes, take it away and say that we will never, never, never part. I'm just a slave, just a sad, burned slave. I'm a goner with you. Cause you're temptation and I'm a red hot flame.
Hi, this is Jo Stafford, and I want to welcome you to our big special brought your way by Foremost. Tonight, we've got Rosemary Clooney, Mel Torme, and Ed Kooky Burns. And with guest stars like these, you could do a whole year's worth of shows, which is what we intend to do tonight. You see, our show is called The Four Seasons, and is a musical tour through the year. The show is brought to you by Foremost. Fresh milk, fresh cottage cheese, Fresh Cream Ice Cream, Solo, Profile, and Big Dip, all from Foremost, where freshness comes first. That's here to harmonize.
Hey there, watching a show.
The dancers all follow the fellow we know as Lionel Blair. Say hi, ho, howdy do, and welcome to the show.
Hi, girl.
Say hi, ho, howdy do. Here's someone you should meet. Our maestro, Mr. Jack Parnell. He really has a beat. Do do do. Say hi, ho, howdy do, and welcome to the show. Say hi, ho, howdy do, now girls get set to flip. Cause we have a date with Edward Burns, the sheik of the Sunset Strip.
Well, hello there, Mr. Stafford.
Need I introduce Mr. Mel Torme? Say hi, ho, howdy do, and welcome to the show. Future's looking bright. It really is a pleasure to let you know Miss Clooney is here tonight. Well, thank you for asking. I know I have a wonderful time. Say hi, ho, how do you do? And let's get on with the show. Something that can be done by two, for I'd really like to stay. It's a lovely day today, and whatever you've got to do, I'd be so happy to be doing it with you. But if you've got something that must be done, and it can only be done by one, there is nothing more to say.
saying, it's a lovely day. In the good old summertime, in the good old summertime, strolling through the shady lanes with your baby mine, she'll hold your hand and she'll hold yours, and that's a very good sign. She's your tootsie wootsie in the good old summertime. In the good old summertime. In the good old summertime. Strolling down the shady lanes with your baby mom. She's your tootsie wootsie in the good old summertime.
In the good old summertime.
Joe, what you doing there?
I'm finishing up my chores. You see, I want to have nothing to do this afternoon so that I can enjoy this beautiful day.
Oh, I don't blame you. Let me lend a hand there. You know.
Oh, I wouldn't think of it. No.
Oh, come on. What are friends for?
Oh no, Joe. You go right ahead and enjoy yourself.
Okay then. I'll see
Joe,
you.
Joe, would you hold this for a minute?
Oh yeah, I'd be glad to.
What? Busting out all over the meadow and the hill. Buds are busting out of bushes, and the romping river pushes every little wheel that wheels beside the mill. June is busting out all over. The feeling is getting so intense that the young Virginia creepers have been hugging the bejeepers out of all the morning glories on the fence. Because it's June. June, June, June. Just because it's June, June, June. June is busting out all over. Two ladies, the men are paying court. Lots of ships are kept at anchor just because the captains hanker for a comfort they can only get in port. Because it's June. June, June, June. Just because